ready. Just got my new bait only rod, my brand new Vulture Stick. Consisting of some rod that I found on here and somehow got back into my car. And this $9 reel that I had as like a backup to my backup. So let's see if we can get any on it. And some line that I had that was not enough to put another reel. So it works like crap, but it should catch a bluegill. Oh, got him. You got him. Yeah. Bait on a rod that I'd have to pay someone to take.